I hear him up ahead.
Nobody get down.
There's so many of them out here. How are we supposed to get past them?
They ain't spotted us yet. Let's go around.
Have a look.
It's too many, Tess.
Oh, man.
I heard something!
Let's take a look.
No way.
Shh.
I'm gonna find it.
Through here, come on.
Are they gonna follow us down here?
We ain't sticking around to find out.
Stay low. Keep quiet.
That was too damn close, Tess. Better be worth it, kid.
Hang on.
Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Charlie squad, report!
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. This is your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. But take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Ellie.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. Calling us back. We're returning to the wall. You heard the man. Load on up. Let's go.
There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that Whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
What these buildings look like up close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
What the hell was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. It sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Well, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking.
Should I do anything?
You just stay close to her for now.
Dodger, dodger.
Hey, Tess?
Coming. Been ripped apart. The body's pretty fresh. Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around.
I'm
Looks like these guys died waiting for backup. God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
That's what years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. You gotta hide. That's how they spot you.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. Give me a hand with this.
Give me up there. I'll check it out. Up there. Look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Big guy. Let's go.
Over through here.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants?
There you go, ladies.
All right. Come on.
The stairwell's blocked. Oh, this is crazy.
Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Got away from
it. Come on.
Come on down.
Let's just get out of here.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
Give me a hand.
Get to it. We get through here. Watch your back. Brush me off.
Well, won't this time.
I believe it when I see it. Through here. Tess, down here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Over there. See him?
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Ah!
is disgusting. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Get up on this truck. Let's see what we can find.
Infected. Those soldiers must have just turned.
That means there's more in the area. We gotta go.
Right, here we go.
Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
That's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. Sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine. with me.
All right, watch your head.
Hurry, go, go, go!
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Tess.
For a minute there.
That was too damn close.
We gotta find a way across. There she is. That's our building.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going up, because it's gonna be a little... Everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Right around this corner. Come on.
Keep moving, kid. Look at this.
There's a Firefly logo on his arm. What if we get there and they're all dead?
They won't be.
But how do you know?
I just do. Look, it's gonna be fine.
Okay.
It has to be.
Open over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not... us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that—
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find—
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
We know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop.
You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
Just keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men.
Oh, my God.
Copy that.
Tess.
You, take out the door. You, with me. Be clear!
They're gonna be here soon. We should move.
I got this.
Let's go check down the hall. You, check down there.
Where are you at? Shit.
You got a hostage!
All right, listen. Keep your head down.
Man down!
Come on. Stay with me, come on.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Report!
Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! Joel, there's the exit.
I see it. Stay low.
The place is empty.
I'll search out here. Go check over there. Where is this rat?
We'll figure something out.
Ellie?
Hey, look. It still works. You're not gonna leave me here, right?
Just stay put.
Anything down there?
It's a dead end. Thank you.
it on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. I got it. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked through the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
Ooh. Hey, buddy. Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
You get up here and I'll get a look.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, you check it out then.
Come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I know how to whistle.
Through here. Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Hey, look! Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute.
Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, Ben. Did you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it. Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
What do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part. That's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him.
Man, this is kind of sad.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around to listen to it. I don't know. Doesn't seem right.
What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
No, that's pretty bad.
Oh, man, you gotta teach me how to do that. What do you deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the city. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
Jeez. Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. Here. Use this. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you. That's all.